是哦，诺亚啦，哦，Doctor Who。
First a wounded armager, now this.
By dawn and dusk, they're not letting me talk to them. Creeps
through the shadows of my beloved Vardenfell, but an outlander arrives to aid my people, just as I have foreseen.
Those lads. What do you mean? It's telling me to.
What happened?
Merciful Azura, the mother soul spoke through you. It's a miracle.
He's telling me to go to the Andreal, on, I don't know, to tomb. The Andreal tomb. I just talked to that person just now. What the fuck?
Monsters. It's too dangerous. What am I going to do?
Did Camel?
Who sold this?
Did Canon Valasa send you?
Oh, she did, didn't she?
That means she made it to Saint-Denis.
The vet be praised.
We'll, as the saints declare, take this scroll with Lord Vivek's inquiries, while I summon forth my ancestor spirit and concentrate on maintaining the connection.
We're really going to do? Follow me, but keep an eye out for those Daedra.
He went inside the tomb. Yo, we gotta do that 2K shit again, man. That shit was fun, yo.I'm already in here.
Creatures attacked as soon as we entered the Hall of Remembrance.
keep away from the urns, wretch.
This used to be such a peaceful place. I came here as a young acolyte to meditate. Summoning chamber. I'll call forth my ancestor, then you can ask Vivek questions.
Hasn't my rest been disturbed enough by those filthy Daedra? Why do you summon me, descendant?
My lord Vivek has inquiries that only you can answer, my lady. My companion will present them, with your permission.
The warrior poet? Very well. Ask Vivek's questions. Ask the warrior poet's questions, Outland. Ah, Lord Vivek always had a way with words. Tell him to rest assured. The heart. An enemy of old, yes, but not so the seal imagined multiples.
I hope that's what Lord Vivek needed. Let's talk outside.
Is
Thank you. I'll be.
I'm gonna start waiting for y'all. I'm outside, cuz I'm right here. This is his missions? Oh, okay. You bring out the tiger? Hold on, wait for me, hold on. I want that shit, how do I get that shit?
This is the person who helped me at the tomb, my lord.
Lord Vivek, we don't need the help of this... Oh, hush, Archcanon Tarvis. Outlanders have their usefulness, and this one intrigues me. As you say, I'll be in my office if you need me.
Step forward, friend of Lavul, and let us speak. Canon level, I have... Good. I need assistance to investigate a strange phenomenon that the ancestor confirmed may indeed be a problem. We'll start with a simple divination ritual. Archcanon Tarvis can tell you what we need to delve into this mystery. The situation that troubles me has taken a toll on my Archcanon. The Daedra? Levels.
That's the same shit he did to me. Bullying. Big ass bully. That's the same thing I tried to do.
Thank you. I'll go tell the Overseer what you did for me.
Yep, I just did mine.
Please, Vivek. The outlet.
Hear the words of the warrior poet. And reveal the source of Lord Vivek's distress. An ashland. A clockwork mage. A Daedric cultist. Something interfered with the ritual, my lord. But we may have learned something. Excuse me while I compare the results to our previous research.
Between the... We learn.
Listen well.
And the ritual confirmed. At first.
Completed.
I perform. House ready. I be house ready.
We gotta investigate. God damn. They're making you investigate too? Huh? It's fucking boring. I'm about to go back to do dungeon or some shit. Nah. I had jumped in the water, slow me down. I know, right? They deep. I see you. You over there. I'm in the water with you. I'm on the other side. You see me? You fighting? Shooting arrows at them.
I can't believe Lord Vivek wouldn't see worshippers today.
He's a living god. I'm sure. I love them. At first, I assumed it was the usual house squabbles. Redoran and Hlalu arguments can get pretty heated. Then I thought maybe the Ashlanders were scaring people off, but after that proclamation... I'm sure you do, but I have to live here, you know? Look, there's nothing I can tell you. If the houses ever found out I told an Outlander about our troubles, maybe one of them might...
They want me to pay for her to snitch. I ain't paying you, bitch.
I can't believe they want us to go outside the house to find Thea.
You gotta go. You paid?
All right, but keep your voice down. I'll be ready to leave soon enough. In the meantime, if anyone asks...
What you want? Are you telling... Well, yeah, I'm trying to find myself. Oh, that's why he's telling me to go down there. Where he at? What book? It's not even marking him though. Okay, I see him.
What? Who? Cultists? This one said nothing about cultists. Perhaps you are thinking of another Khajiit. Look, Renaku just... Really? You? Just leave Renaku out of it. If you want to know what happened so badly, just go out to the
shop
and see for yourself.
I can't even intimidate him because I don't have the perk for it. I gotta join it.
I demand to see my brother. Lay hands upon me, and you will lose them. You there! The territory of the Red Exiles shouldn't be traveled lightly. Ashlan. No, my brother and I have always...
don't know.
This shit is ridiculous. They just got us running around and we don't got no sense. That shit far as fuck, though.
Well,
where y'all at? Oh, I just went over. I just came from over there.
You shouldn't. Probably because I heard one of them say, with this ritual, we'll call forth a mystical weapon and attain the power of a god. Or something along those lines.
I didn't get nothing.
Really? That's awfully brave. Be careful.
All right, I'm finished. I'm in the mines now. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I want to be a werewolf. Yeah, hell yeah. I'm back. I want to take a shower real quick. Wow. Yeah, this has you offline too. This is one of the boringest missions I ever did. Somebody got kicked out. He probably said, fuck this shit. He probably said, fuck all this car. This is too much work. Nigga, I ain't with it, homie. I gotta investigate the tower. You gotta do that too? I'm on my way there. Cause you don't know what the fuck you doing. Talking all that shit earlier.
Reciprocal exchange. Interesting, yes. I can see the benefit.
Yeah, I'm already here. I want you to test this shit.
You activate the crystals. Look for cure light on Mottok. I'll modulate the energy fluctuations, make sure nothing explodes. Good help is as rare.
You busy?
Why? Huh? The what?
Pick up the bench for me.
The what?
The bench. Pick up the bench for me.
The bed?
The bench.
What?
The bench.
Okay.
I need you to take it out for me.
Why?
So I can wrap it.
Oh, no, babe. Come on.
What?
They got the whole bench?
No, I'm going to unscrew it. I just need you to move it. Because I said you lift it.
Okay.
I can do that.
Hold on, cuz.
Hold on, cuz.
Thank you. You figure it out, Kuzo? First one red? Alright, red. Blue. Red. Yellow. Nope.
Reset the mechanism and try again.
It's not even yellow. Red. Yellow. Green. Blue. Nine. Purple. Oh, that's it.
Questions.
Well, Lord Seth the Seal attributed curiosity to intellectual superiority. Suppose I should. It's a wonder. Haven't a clue. Odd question.
Now we out of here. Sleepwalking, he not coming back? Random, specific, random, press square, it's not letting me, I'm pressing square, bro. Well, we gotta return to this office real quick. You wanna go to the office? This shit probably far as fuck, yo. Ain't no fair ones over here. Ain't no fair ones over here. You fighting them? So we gonna fuck them up. We gonna fuck them all up. They just wasting their money. Bounty for nothing. No longer trespassing. Where you at? Nine. Good luck.